Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Daily Tarot, and these are your next 3 month reading for the Sun, Moon and the rising sign of Pisces. Pisces, please keep in mind that this is the guidance reading for the next 3 months. It's a group general reading, so it may differ from your personal private reading. Oh my goodness, look at this, what is under the cards, what is under the deck. It's door to value. That means this is a sign, symbol and an indication. You are going to witness a very big materialistic jackpot. Money coming in, maybe with a new job, maybe with a project, maybe some bonus, some materialistic gain through your funds, through your investments. There is going to be money gain very, very soon, and the maximum time period is definitely immediate or within 3 months. This is a major indication. So this is going to be a group reading. Please pick it up what resonates with you. Please leave the rest for others. And you know very well that in case you want to connect with me for a personal private reading or a healing process, my email ID, my website is mentioned in the description box below for you to reach out to me from there. And when you're sending an email to me, please do mention your complete name, and your time zone is very important for me because I work in a different time zone. So you need to mention that, please. And all personal private readings are prepaid, pre-booked, pre-slotted. And here comes the Six of Wands, the victory, the triumph. Oh my goodness, you have good undercards this time. Let us see, what do we have in the month of July, Pisces? You have the door to spirit. That means the thought process is going to change. The way you look at life, the wisdom, the outlook, the perspective is going to change. This is the outcome of your recent learning, outcome of your recent experience, and this is unlikely to bother you because this card is not related to a major decision. But the card of unlikely says that you will, because you are becoming so robust, so wisdomful, so mature in your outlook. And you know, overall, you have groomed yourself, you have healed yourself, you have stabilized yourself so much that, you know, it is highly unlikable that you go back to the same kind of situation again. The door to spirit is a very strong indication of you, you know, becoming complete within yourself. And the other tarot insights you have today is a lovely Three of Cups. That is definitely a card of celebration. It's an indication that this celebration could be in your personal life or professional life, but you will hear a good news in the month of July. And you have King of Swords and you have lovely Ace of Pentacles. So this is a big news for people who are looking for a new job, people who are looking for a job change, or people who are looking for a higher position, raise, promotion. You are going to get that. Please be ready to welcome this new into your life. And that is what I told you, that it is highly unlikable. This is for the first time I'm getting such a different feeling, energies and vibrations and message from this card, that no matter what happens, you will not go back to that state. You know, the state in the past wherein you felt helpless, wherein you felt that, oh, nothing can be changed, because you have created your destiny on your own with your own maturity, own wisdom. You have learned from your experience, and that is why no kind of past can pull you back. No kind of past can pull you even down. So yes, with this Three of Cups, with this King of Swords and Ace of Pentacles, you have a wonderful balanced tarot card reading for the month of July. Things will improve for sure, especially your money, career, finances is going to improve a lot from now on with the new opportunity which is coming. Whether you are working at the same place, there will be a good news of your raise, promotion, or maybe, you know, there will be more responsibilities coming to you, but you will learn and grow for sure. The advice card you have is Six of Cups. There is a very high possibility of you reunion with your ex, your partner. If you were going for divorce also, there is a major, major chance of you going through a patch up, or maybe you getting in partnership with your partner again. There is a great, great conciliation, and also people who are looking for new opportunity, be ready. Maybe your ex-employer, your earlier organization, your peer, your friend, your colleague, they might come to you, you know, somebody from your recent past to come to you and to give you an opportunity which you want. Now let us see what messages do we have in the month of August. And you have a card of woman holding a heart, and you have big happy changes. So yes, the month of August do bring a lot of changes, spark actions into your love life. I do feel that if you are looking for a partner, even with Three of Cups, you know, there is a very high possibility with the Six of Cups that you're, you know, if you were separated from your love soulmate, there is a reunion possible, and the spark of newness is going to come back into your life. But overall, expect, you know, whether it is any aspect of your personal life or professional life, expect that there are big happy changes coming your way to make your life very happy and joyful. Now let us see what tarot insights do we have for you during this period. And we have Seven of Pentacles. We have a major arcana card, the Death. And we have Eight of Cups. Now if you see in the month of August, you have a very tricky situation coming in. You have Seven of Pentacles, which says for any major decision, just wait and watch. Something chronic, something which was not going well with you, a situation which was causing turmoil, emotional pain, heart bleeding, you know, turmoil, that situation, or maybe a prolonged illness, that is also going to come to an end. But there is a possibility that you might leave some association and you move on, because you feel that, oh, you are not respected, you are not being recognized well, you are not being loved well, you are not getting the way you are putting into that association, engagement or relationship. That situation is going to motivate you to leave, but you have given your heart and soul to that situation. And you know, I also see in the month of August that if you have tried everything in a relationship, you know, and if you feel that, oh, you are the only person who is doing everything, you're not getting any sign, symbol, indication from the other party. You know, union only happens, the Six of Cups will only happen if both the parties are interested. But if you feel that only one person is giving, which is primarily you, you know, you are making all the efforts, you are taking all the initiatives, you are taking the lead, please know the reciprocation is not there, then there is a situation that the association or engagement may come to an end also. Now let us see what advice card do we have for this particular period. And we have the Wheel of Fortune. So the angels want you to wait and watch how things are getting transformed on its own. In the month of August, it is recommended that Pisces, you don't take any major action or impulsive action or aggressive action on your own. Try to see the facts, figures, try to see the reality in front of your eyes and then take a call. Because when you have Wheel of Fortune into your reading, you know, there are automatic changes in divine presence to you. You don't have to do anything, but you will see things happening to you, sequences happening to you. The gates are getting opened, the resolutions are coming on its own, the result is coming into your favor. So a lot of good things happen when you see Wheel of Fortune. So please wait for that time and don't be in hurry in the month of August. Now let us see what messages do we have in September. You have the seventh chakra Archangel Uriel. And this is the best time for you to trust in the divine, in the universe, in the nature, and what you are going to receive from that nature. You know, your own surrender, your own trust is going to bring the destiny closer to you, or bring the good things closer to you. Now my eyes are going onto your angelic number, because you have 5, 5 and 8 in between. So I'm motivated to see the angel number 5, 8 and 5. Let us see what message the angels still want to give it to us through the angelic number. And it says to improve your finances, you will need to make some major life changes. You already know, Pisces, what some of these changes are. So take the relevant steps, the needed action in that direction, the way you feel it is comfortable and feasible for you. So be ready to make some major life changes, especially in the area of your money, career and finances, because that is needed in time to come. And your angel message is a big yes to your change, a big yes to the outcome, the result for which you are waiting. So the month of September is going to be your check of trust and surrender and your commitment towards yourself and towards your trust and surrender in divine. It's a big yes, which is mirroring big happy changes. Now let us see what tarot insights do we have for you in this month. You have a lucky three of pentacles. And it says if you're working alone, working in team, going back to organization, working with people, you know, is going to help you for sure. With this three of pentacles, when you will work in, you know, when you will work from individual capacity to team capacity, you will get more work and you will get better work for sure. And the other card is the major hope and major determination. It's a very lucky reading for you because you have a big yes with the presence of sun. This brings the clarity, the needed vision, the hope, and the new opportunity for which you are waiting. So sun is a very bright symbol into your reading. And your other card is five of wands. There is a possibility that you might witness little conflict, difference of opinion and thought process or disagreements. But what I would like to suggest you here, that you know, a Pisces, you are either way is going through a very beautiful time in the month of September. You have a very big yes. You have a beautiful three of pentacles and you have the sun. The sun is going to overpower all your enemies, your jealousy around, and it is going to make you very strong in comparison to others because sun brings a lot of things into your favor. So don't engage more if you feel, oh, the talk is not going as per your expectations. Withdraw from the drama of others. Withdraw from the conflict. It is just that don't waste your time and energy. If something is not working for you, just withdraw from the situation. Excuse yourself from the argument because that is going to be into your favor. So when you have five of wands, you know, people have different outlook to what you feel or what you say. Don't take anything personally, you know, during that time, because you have a great period in the month of September. So if you are going to engage more into such kind of instances, that is going to, you know, deplete your energy and that is going to waste a lot of your time. Now let us see what advice card do we have for you during this particular period. And we do have a card. Oh my goodness, that is for the first time in a reading I'm getting back to back the sun card. No one can stop the beautiful destiny to come to you. I'm thrilled to see the sun card in the same reading, that too in the same month. So if you see, the five of wands is a card which is between these two suns. That means, you know, don't take, you know, any chance to initiate a fight. But if somebody is initiating, please know the victory, the triumph, the win, the success is going to be yours. But it would be wiseful if you do not fall into that situation. Try to use the energy, the sun energy, for creating something new. You know, I'm also getting the angel message that if you are waiting for family extension, if you're waiting for that good news, it's a big yes for you. And if you're going through any legal case and you don't have hope, the sun brings all that hope to you. And it brings a major yes to that recovery of investment, to that recovery of that legal case, to the recovery of you feel you have lost the money. A big recovery is on your card. So try to use the energy of the sun to the maximum. Try to use the time and, you know, try to indulge very less in any kind of arguments, disputes, disagreements or conflicts during the month of September. I am thrilled to see that how you're getting this card sun back to back into your reading. This is a fabulous reading, Pisces, and this is a rather one of the most successful reading for the next 3 months. Do let me know how you resonated with this beautiful reading. I will see you next time very soon. Be blessed.